Dear students, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we'll see key answers for SLC main exam for the subject mathematics. Definitely, it is a very easy paper to score more than 35 marks. Just you can cross verify your answers. Not to worry, in case if you have made any mistake, since it is an MCQ based pattern, the mistakes can happen. For next subjects, you can concentrate. For the first question, I don't read out the question in detail. Already you have the question paper. For the first question, the answer is option C, 25. For the next question, we need to find out the constant term. After simplifying, we get option D, minus 6 as the answer. For question 3, the answer is option A, intersecting lines, because it satisfies the condition A1 by A2 is not equal to B1 by B2. For question number 4, many of you might have done mistake because two lines are intersecting at point Q. That means this is the solution. We should check for which equation it satisfies. That is, for x equals 1 and y equals 0, it satisfies for option D, 2x minus y equals 2 and 4x minus y equals 4. Next, for fifth question, condition for parallel lines is A1 by A2 equals B1 by B2 not equal to C1 by C2. For sixth question, the answer is option C, 4 and 6. It should satisfy the condition A1 by A2 equals B1 by B2 equals C1 by C2. For seventh question, answer is option B because it has common difference 4. For next question, eighth question, the 11th term of arithmetic progression, answer is option D, 17. For ninth question, very simple question, the correct answer is option C, 29. Question number 10, the answer is option C, minus 7. For question number 11, the correct answer is option A. The correct answer is option A. For 12th question, the correct answer is option D, 7. For question number 13, the correct answer is option A, x equals minus b plus or minus root b square minus 4ac divided by 2a, direct question. For next question, the correct answer is option B, 3 comma minus 2. For question number 15, direct, very simple and easy question, 13 plus 14 is 27, therefore the correct answer is option B. Next, 16th question, sin theta is opposite by hypotenuse, therefore the correct answer is option A, 1 divided by 2. For question number 17, the correct answer is option A, 1. For question number 18, the correct answer is option A, 4 plus tan square theta. Question number 19, the correct answer is option C, 10 root 3. You need to rationalize the denominator, therefore to get the answer 10 root 3 meters. Question number 20, the correct answer is option B, 1, because sine theta and cosecant theta, they are inverse trigonometric ratios, they cancel out each other. For 21st question, direct answer, the midpoint is option A, x2 plus x1 by 2 and y2 plus y1 by 2. Question number 22, the correct answer is option A, square root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square, or square root of x1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2 whole square. Therefore, the correct answer is option A. 23rd question, the value among the observation of most repeated means it is mode. Therefore, the correct answer is option B. Next question, 24th question, the correct answer is option D, 4. Just add the scores and divide by number of scores, you get 4. For 25th question, the empirical relation between mean, median and mode is 3 median equals 2 mean plus mode. Therefore, the correct answer is option A. Question number 26. Many times I have repeated, if a solid is melted and recasted, the volume remains same. Therefore, the correct answer is option D. 27th question. The formula to find out midpoint of class interval is upper limit plus lower limit by 2. Therefore, the correct answer is option C. 28th question. Using Thales theorem, the correct answer is option B. Ax divided by bx equals ay divided by cy. By using similarity criteria, therefore, the 29th question is option A, 6 root 2 centimeter. For question number 30, the correct answer is option C, 10 centimeter. Question number 31, by using similarity criteria in right angle triangle, we get the correct answer as option B, 6.4 centimeter. Question number 32, the correct answer is option C, 2 root 3 centimeter. Question number 33, the correct answer is option B, 3 centimeter. Question number 34, the incorrect statement is option B. Question number 35, the correct answer is option A. For question number 36, the radius is 7 centimeter, the correct answer is option D. Question number 37, the correct answer is 1 by 3 pi r square h. Question number 38, the correct answer is option A, pi r square plus 2 pi r h square centimeter. Next question, question number 39, the correct answer is pi l into r1 plus r2. The CS of first term of cone is pi l into r1 plus r2. Question number 40, the correct answer is option C, 154 square centimeter. Just subtract 462 minus 308, we get 154 square centimeter. Students, if any answers are incorrect, not to worry, so you'll have three languages, you can score maximum marks in that. Don't worry about any mistakes. Are the stepping stones for failures, so don't worry about any mistakes. You can proceed further and start studying for next subjects.